Welcome to week 4. We're halfway through the season, and anything is possible. Cloth that we're cut from. The perennial playoff Trojans take a ride to Avella for a date with the season's Cinderella Eagles. Pennsylvania's backyard lives here.
Watch on McGarry makes his way up. Sets up your Eagles for a 7-0 lead, 10:24 left to play in the first half. Deep to receive is number 24, Michael Stewart. And number 9, Jacob Smith. number 32 on the carry on the right hand side. Brings the ball out to about the 29 yard line, which is just shy of a first down. It will be fourth and one to go. Blaze out around the tackle, assisted by Harrison. Number 2, Captain Taylor, tries his own number, trying to make his way up the middle of the field. Matt Digwell picks. Matt Digwell off the right hand.
Ever since I tried Jungle Juice, it's been my go-to drink.
I'm all out of Jungle Juice. Where's the Jungle Juice?
Oh no, I'm weak again. KJ Rush on the carry, cutting in and out. Michael's ball to 45. Last time he completes another nine off the right hand side. He's brought down there for a loss by. Rush downs it there. 31 seconds left to go. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to introduce to you the 2021 Avella Eagles, down to the playoffs, baby! That brings us to the end of the game. Our scoreboard reads the Avella Eagles, 14. The Panthers, 17. Avella football boosters wish to thank all of our 2021 season sponsors on behalf of the students and faculty here at Avella. Thank you for attending this evening's game. Thank you, players, parents, coaches, and all of our volunteers from the Avella Eagles football boosters for a successful season. To all of our seniors, we wish you success in all that you do. This has been Double Rush from the Eagles Nest with my father, Brian Rankin, in the talk off the Terry Jaroski. Please, stick around. I need your help, ladies and gentlemen. Give me a countdown. Let's start at 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Playoffs, baby!
Yeah.
James Allen is the son of Jeremy and Shasta Allen. Blaze is a member of the varsity football team, lettering the last 3 years, and a captain for the last 2 years. Blaze is also a member of the boys' varsity baseball team, where he has lettered the past several years. Blaze was also selected for the all-conference team for the Tri-County South in 2019. Ladies and gentlemen, Blaze Allen. Tyler Cerciello. Tyler is the son of Lisa and Donnie Taggart and Mike Cerciello. Tyler is a member of the Avella varsity football team. He is also a four-year member of the varsity basketball team and a two-year member of the varsity baseball team. Tyler has been involved in the Avella FFA program for 4 years. After high school, Tyler plans to start a career in heavy equipment operation. Dylan Jakowski. Dylan is the son of Jonathan Jakowski and the grandson of Shirley Jakowski. Dylan is a one-year member of the Avella rifle team and a four-year member of the boys' varsity football team, where he was captain for 1 year. After high school, Dylan plans to join the Marines, after which he plans to attend West Liberty University to study psychology and eventually become a therapist. Ty Jaroski. Ty is the son of Terry and Marcy Jaroski. Ty is a member of the varsity football team for 4 years and has served as one of the team captains this year. He is also a four-year member of the varsity baseball team. Ty is working towards the rank of Eagle Scout with the Boy Scout Troop 1365 of Hickory. He plans to be awarded his Eagle Scout rank in November. Ty plans to study history after graduation. Matthew Kidwell. Matthew is the son of Randall Kidwell Jr. and the grandson of Bernice Kidwell. Matthew is a member of the varsity football team and a three-year letterman. He also attends Western Area Career and Technology Center for electrical occupations. Matthew plans on entering the workforce after high school. Gabe List. Gabe is the son of Valerie and Jason List. Gabe is a member of the varsity football team, a four-year letterman of the varsity basketball team, secretary of the National Honor Society, and a member of both the academic team and the community service club. After high school, Gabe plans to attend WVU majoring in engineering. Tanner Terensky. Tanner is the son of Darren and Lori Terensky. Tanner is a member of the varsity football team. He is also a two-time letterman for the Avella basketball team. Tanner was named Player of the Week by the Observer Reporter at the beginning of the season. Following graduation, Tanner plans to pursue a career through the Operators Local 66 Union. Robert West. Robbie is the son of Jennifer and Richard West. Robbie is a member of the boys' varsity football team, where he has been a four-year starter and a three-year captain, and has been chosen for a two-year all-conference player. He is also a member of the Avella Fort Cherry High School wrestling team, where he is a four-year starter, a three-year regional qualifier, and a one-time state qualifier. Robbie holds the record for the most wins in a single season at Fort Cherry with 39.
done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen.
Hey, whatever you do, let's fly around on the football field, let's hit some people, let's roll some heads.
Huh? Sir!
Trick or treat!